what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's Toronto FC and they face New York City FC.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here.
Intelligent threaded pass here. The lineup then for the hosts. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
He's enjoying space. Pushed into the penalty area. Still alive. And offside it is. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre backs.
Piatti. Justin Morrow. Good technique displayed. By no means on his own here. Are they going to forge ahead? And he clears it out of harm's way. Eber. Still passing it around with authority. And touched onto the frame of the goal. A very effective clearance. Maximum commitment. Use of technology here to verify the fact that it didn't cross the line.
Well, I didn't think it was close first time round, Derek, and quite rightly see here, nowhere near, but we might as well have another look. Not a goal, though.
As clear as day. Cross fired over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. And now Tajuri Shradi. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Can they get in behind them? Crossing opportunity. Possession lost. Couldn't keep the ball. Staunch rearguard action. Bradley.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Sands. Eber. And now Tajuri Shradi. Crisp tackling. Bradley. Pozuelo, Michael Bradley, far from a good pass, and now Tajuri Shradi, it's with Tinnerholm, a highly purposeful attack this, the emphasis on getting the ball forward, Morrow, it's with Pablo Piatti, Bradley, have the official word, there will be a minimum of two added minutes. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, they have the ball, then. The first half here comes to... And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. No-nonsense clearance. Delgado. And it's a quality pass. He might be able to profit from the wide position. The cross is on. And he was in the right place to intercept. Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. And just looking ahead to MLS action on EA TV live, it's Toronto FC facing LAFC.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Action from Major League Soccer to look forward to, live on EA TV. It's New York City FC up against the Portland Timbers.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just...
Showing ambition to shoot from there. And the keeper has it. Good visualization and execution. It might be on for them. And putting his body on the line. A really top-notch. A bit sloppy in possession. Still passing it around with authority. Beautifully disguised ball. Delgado. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. This juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Hebert. Excellent challenge.
Well, the home fans are a little bit frustrated today. The team hasn't been at their best, but surely the quality will count in the end.
Crossing possibilities. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Just 10 minutes to go. And threading it forward. It could be up for grabs. Bradley. Gallardo.
Well, you lucky lot. Should be behind there, but you're not.
Well, they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest. And very deftly cut out. An awful lot of green space to run into. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Now you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. On the attack. Is this to be late drama? That.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. The action comes from the MLS. It's coming up very shortly. It's Toronto FC against Los Angeles FC.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
And this is the lineup for the home side.
Alex Pozuelo starts,
a midfielder in good form.
And they'll play with a sole striker. Kay.
Gallardo.
Well, we've been waiting for this, the Los Angeles FC lineup. We've got it for you now.
Carlos Vela starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
With Wright Phillips.
Well, we know the qualities of this home team today, Alan, don't we? They're so strong defensively, best defensive record in the league.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession.
Can put them in front here.
Kenneth Vermeer is the goalkeeper, comfortably dealing with that.
Kay. Palacios. With Wright Phillips.
Vela.
Bradley.
That's good passing, probing. Proper defending there.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Pozuelo.
Delgado.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Promising forward play from them again. Put in from the wide area.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Throw in now.
He could cross it now. Can really get at the opposition here. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away.
And he bangs it away. Bradley. Time to get the ball in.
Can pull it back here. And that's it. It's a goal for Toronto.
He took a chance to get in there and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Rossi.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Now Pozuelo. Gallardo.
He's overhit the pass. It's a shame, good idea.
Now Pozuelo.
Pozuelo.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Now Pozuelo. An opportunity goes back.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle. referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Kay cuts it out nicely. Going forward well. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Throw in to come. Good tackle. Made a quick interception.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Vela. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now Pozuelo. Delgado. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Chris Mavinga. Moro. Pablo Piatti. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Very able to get his body in the way. Oh, chance! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner played in. Well, he has cleared the danger. Bradley. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. One or two players arriving in the middle. Vela. A chance for the equaliser. Comfortable for the keeper. Chris Mavinga. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still chance for things to change.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Vela. Vela. Deep across, back post this time. Only pass. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
2 more minutes to play of added time. It could lead to an equalising goal here. And the referee blows for one last time.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from MLS. It's the Columbus Crew and they take on Toronto FC.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Well, for Toronto FC, it certainly was a good performance and result in the last match against Los Angeles FC. How do you think it'll go, Lee?
Well, a 1-0 victory at home is always a decent result. Will they win today? I'm not so sure. I'm going to go for a draw.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Zela Rayan. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, he was just a fraction off. Won it back. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And the referee says corner kick. Corner kick played in. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Morrow. Justin Morrow. Wonderful chance. Staunch rearguard action. And a throw in forthcoming. Jimenez. Just couldn't keep the ball. Teamwork might be the key. Outrageously skillful. It's there for him. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, how is this game still level? Really, really good goalkeeping. Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves? They just need to be a little bit more clinical.
He must finish! Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Well read to ease the pressure. And dispossessed. Just wanted to get it out of there. It's with Pozuelo. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. And teammates to play it to. An attack full of promise. Oh, a vital interception. Lucas Zelarayan. Maneuvering his way forward.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And he's taken it away. A chance then for the respective manager. really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Oh, they've lost it. Nagby. And a chance for him on the flank. It might be on for them. He could pick out a teammate. Head over towards the back post. Well, not taking any chances and tipping that over the bar.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Cross-fired over, and on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
Action from Major League Soccer to come here on EA TV. It's the Columbus Crew up against the Chicago Fire.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup. Atmosphere, I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Not messing around with that clearance. Let us just point you in the direction of Major League Soccer action live on EA TV. It's Toronto FC up against the San Jose Earthquakes.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. And that was a very fine read. Artur, and providing width. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Now he must favour the cross. Danger averted. Alvarez, moving forward effectively. Accurate ball in towards the near post. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Gonzalez. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can they get themselves in front here? Still alive.
Well, Derek, creating isn't a problem. We can see that from the stats. But you have to be clinical. You have to put the ball in the back of the net. It seems like it's just going to be a matter of time before they do that and take the lead.
Just cutting off the supply. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
Effective challenge. It's come down to the final 5 minutes, and still they're deadlocked at 0-0. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Here's Artur. Given away. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. A very good tackle. And the referee blows for full time. outrageously skillful. It's there for him. Well, the bar. Well, we always think. Outrageously skillful. It's there for him. Well, the bar. And the use of technology here to verify the fact that it didn't cross the line.
Well, I didn't think he.
Hello, everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's the San Jose Earthquakes, and they take on Toronto FC.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Delgado. Will he play it in? This looks promising. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Mavinga. Pozuelo. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
It's got to be! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
1-0 then. Gallardo. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. It's with Pozuelo. Real danger. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Can't miss, surely. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident, and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post and goes in. Keeper is distraught.
So 2-0 now. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again.
The visitors have had total control of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Gallardo. It might be on for them. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Danny Huusen. And he was in the right place to intercept. Close with that one, Lee, but just couldn't keep the shot down.
Yeah, the keeper's beaten, but so is the goal.
Eriksen. Espinosa. Lopez. Espinosa with it. I must say, no shortage of space. Firing it towards goal. Easy save. Ewell. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. It has to be! Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
That is that for the first half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Given away. It's with Pozuelo. Well, he's lost the ball. Another MLS game for you to look forward to live on EA TV. It's the San Jose Earthquakes, and they take on the Vancouver Whitecaps.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Lopez. And options in the centre. Espinosa. Fed over towards the back post. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. You can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's Toronto FC, and they take on the New York Red Bulls.
Yeah. Players just love to play. Give them the game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Delgado. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Keeping the ball moving. Now the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Today's lucky fan of the match, Fab Muyo.
Please spot on with that tackle.
Claim your prize.
Magnus Eriksson. And just couldn't keep the ball. So 20 minutes to go. An important interception. Magnus Eriksson. Eriksson. He's got space. It needs an accurate cross. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Fierro. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Fierro. Has a go. Straightforward for the keeper.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Well, it's really important the players try and recognise this noise in the ground and use that to get an equaliser.
Will it be? Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when he goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box, and on that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
Well, as the game is
Well, you recognise him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith with you to provide the call today. MLS action is Toronto FC against New York Red Bulls.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides.
In with a chance. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Bradley. Gonzalez. Michael Bradley. They have had some tremendous performances at home. In fact, Alan, it's the best home record in the league.
Well, 4 wins in 6. That's pretty impressive stuff, and no wonder they look confident out there.
No threat now. Delgado. Pozuelo wants to have a go. That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Delgado, Gonzalez, able to make the interception. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Morrow. Guiding the pass through. A real chance here. Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today. Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Parker. Kaku. He's won it back easily. Chris Mavinga. Sims. Probing with the pass. Proper defending under some pressure. Read the intentions. Morrow. Delgado. Pozuelo. It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot. On the move and able to cut out the pass. With great vision here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Well read. At a key time for the team here. Now Kaku. It's a very good interception. Oh, they've lost the ball. Pozuelo. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Can really get at the opposition here. Defender on his toes. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And it's going to be his throw here. Pablo Piatti. Pozuelo.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Chance to get it into the middle, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Intercepted well. Chance to cross it. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Delgado. Taking on a couple, trying to slip it through. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. It's long. And they've got a man out wide. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Long. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
For White. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pozuelo trying to catch the... This could be a chance. He's in now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Now he can cross it.
Osorio.
He's lost the ball. No nonsense defending from him. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Oh, here we go, Mexican wave. Crowd trying to entertain themselves.
Players trying to attack the cross.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Pozuelo. Well, he has cleared the danger. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, he's got some room out here in the wide position. Good clearance. Chris Mavinga. Now Osorio. Able to make the interception. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. Probing the pass. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
It's a strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
But to try and place it from that distance, it's going to be in the corner.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Made a quick interception. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. In the clear in front of goal. Tried to get the right contact there. But couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly. But
saw that coming and intercepted. Kaku. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Difficult for the... This could be the leveller. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. It's a routine time of the season, it always seems, from the outside, maybe for the players themselves, but the job is just the same week in, week out. They've gone about the job here very professionally.
As long as they can keep things together in this manner and keep on grinding out results, you know what? They're going to be in the shake-up here.
it's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here with you, along with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. The action comes from the MLS. It's coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
The lineup for the home side, Alex Pozuelo starts, the midfielder in good form. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
And this is today's lineup for the visiting team. And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
It is a success for the host today, based so far on shutting out the opposition.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Wants to have a go. He's blocked that well.
Surely!
And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
That's a good idea with the pass.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Going forward well. Chance to put it in the box from here. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Bradley. Now Pozuelo.
Great interception.
It's with De Jong.
Pablo Piatti. Delgado.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's with De Jong. Locadia.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, there's some drama in the game being watched by our good friend Alan McInally. A sending off, I believe. Alan.
It's a red card for the visitors. They're down to 10 men. 39. 0-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. And chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Can whip it in now. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. We've got two added minutes. Out to a wide man who's got room. Well, we're halfway through and we... Referee just checking everything is in order and he blows for the second half to start. McLaughlin. It's with De Jong. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Bradley. The build-up is patient. Real chance to go in front. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Good support running on either side. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Michael Bradley. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Threads it through. Strong piece of defending and clearing. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Well, it's one change and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. In a great position to pull it back. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that. But they have done. And they've done it in fine style. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a... crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Cuts it out nicely. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Defender has to move quickly. Spotted that well and intercepted. Tight scenario here on the ball. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Players up in support if he needs them. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Locadia. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Chris Mavinga. Michael Bradley.
Room for the cross. Why good FIFA play?
back here to set up a chance.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go.
Let's pop over to Alan McAnally watching the New York City game with news of a goal.
It's a goal for the visitors. 6 minutes remain. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Couldn't keep it.
That's how to tackle.